close my eyes and I can see the day we met. Just one moment and I knew you're my best friend. Do anything for you. We've gone so far and done so much, and I feel like we've always been together right by my side.
Why you're so upset? Animals die, just let it go. Yeah, but I don't want to do nothing when I can help her. But you can't afford it. Vet bills are crazy. You might as well just buy another one. It'll be cheaper and you'll actually have a healthy pet.
I can't do that. I think of her as my family. That's like selling your little brother and getting a newborn.
Why are you agonizing over this? You bought a cat, it got sick. It happened.
Well, I think there's so much more than just a piece of my property.
Well, if you don't consider her a piece of property, then what do you consider her?
Well, she's like my best friend. I mean, she's the only family member I have here on campus.
I think you're taking this way too seriously. It's just a cat.
Deciding how you think about her is important. I mean, if you think about her as property, then you can do whatever you want with her. It's your decision what happens. But if you think about her as more than property, then you have to think more carefully about your decisions and how you view her.
Well, I consider her as my friend, like my only family member here. That's how I consider her. I don't consider her as property.
Well then, what moral obligations do you have towards your friends and family?
To always be there for them and take care of them.
Alright, well, if a family member had cancer, what would you do for them?
Everything within my power to help them get better.
Well, if your cat's your family, then you should get her treated.
I know.
Accountable for them than, let's say, like a TV.
Yeah, I suppose that even though I technically think her as family, I did buy her and own her. But in choosing the responsibility of buying her, doesn't that make me obligated to take care of her?
Well, legally, all domestic animals belong to someone, so I kind of think that means we have a liability towards them. It kind of all goes back to the question of dominion versus stewardship.
What is that all about?
Well, dominion's kind of like, we use the power we have over animals to exploit them.
Like a rapist?
Yeah, kinda. And stewardship is when we use the power we have over animals to help them.
Like a gardener or a shepherd.
Exactly.
Well, I definitely think pet ownership is more like being a shepherd. I mean, it's like the shepherd's job to watch over the flock and take care of the animals, and that's basically what you're doing when you take pets into your home. It's your responsibility to protect them and take care of them.
But only to a certain point, until they become too much of a burden. But you can still dictate what happens to them.
Well, with the way things are now, it seems that each individual can decide the way they think about these things.
It's strange that you have to decide between being a gardener and a rapist.
I wouldn't put it that way, but that's pretty much the idea. We all have to decide whether we want to dominate the creatures around us or be stewards to them.
I definitely want to be a steward. I guess I'd have to think more about what I want to do with Kitty before I do anything.
Well, if you ever need to talk, I'm always here.